The latest military technologies are being displayed at a huge defense exhibition in Seoul this week. Kim Hyun-bin takes us to the ADEX 2015, where companies working with defense industries around the world have gathered.
If you are interested in the latest military hardware, the Seoul International Aerospace and Defense Exhibition 2015 is the place to be. This event kicked off Tuesday with an exciting air show from the Korea Air Force's Black Eagle Squad, which performed a spectacle of aerial maneuvers using Korean-made T-50 fighter jets. Even a U.S. F-22 Raptor made a rare flying appearance.
Well, we're here to really as a thank you to the people of Korea for hosting U.S. forces here on the peninsula, as well as to strengthen our joint relationship with the Republic of Korea Air Force and the military in general.
The event showcased scores of state-of-the-art weaponry, including Korea's missiles and heavy artillery.
The ADEX plays two key roles. It enhances the status of Korea's defense industries and aims to export domestic defense technologies overseas.
A total of 386 firms from 32 countries are showcasing their latest weapons developments in hopes of sealing lucrative deals with buyers. Many foreign firms are here to compete for a chance to implement their technology into the Korean military. And at the top of the list is Korea's high-profile indigenous combat plane project.
First of all, we are very glad that we have the opportunity to exhibit the engine here. We are coming to offer the engine for the KFX program. We have been here last year. We understand now the selection process comes to the final.
This year's Aerospace and Defense Exhibition, which is the largest in Northeast Asia to date, will run for 6 days at the Seoul Airport through to October 25th. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.